Sir, what is your definition of a perfect woman, and what kind of costumes? Since you have recently designed clothes for a film also, so what kind of costumes do you personally prefer to go with the models?
My definition of a perfect woman is a woman who thinks beyond herself, who's confident and who's compassionate, who knows how to take care of herself, and who can give back to society. So that's my definition of a perfect woman. And the costumes that we design per person depends upon the personality of that person. And my belief is that we need to make things which enhance that person. It's not about showcasing and showing that they're wearing us. It's about they looking fabulous on that particular day or that particular occasion of theirs.
What is your opinion of the present fashion scene in India?
The present fashion scene in India has really, it's changed from what it was. The last decade has really seen a big enhancement in the fashion scene of India. And I think we're very global today.
Yogesh ji, aapke jo film walon ke saath bahut acche contacts hain. So will you promote them in Bollywood as well?
अभी तक मेरे साथ कुछ इस तरह से बात नहीं हुई है, लेकिन अगर इनमें जरूर कुछ होगा हुनर्स तो आई विल ट्राई रिकमेंड. मैं गारंटी नहीं दे सकता हूँ कि मैं फिल्म बनाएगा तो मैं सोच सकता हूँ, लेकिन दूसरे के लिए मैं नहीं कमिट कर सकता हूँ.
यानी आप फिल्म बनाने की तैयारी कर रहे हैं?
अच्छी हीरोइन आप जैसी कोई मिल जाएगी तो श्योर बनाएगा.
कोई नहीं मिला आपको.
इसीलिए आपको सिलेक्ट कर रहा हूँ.
सो स्वीट. अच्छा खुशी, व्हाट इज द कनेक्शन बिटवीन द मैगजीन and this fashion show?
Connection in the sense, it's always the Perfect Woman magazine itself is all about women's, okay, the women empowerment and all, like, so in this case, of course, this was not only for women's, it's like the girls, the youngsters. In fact, from next year onwards, we are coming up with Mrs. India also, Perfect Mrs. India. So we are in the lineup of three events from next year onwards, like Perfect Mrs. India, then Perfect Little Champs for kids, and Perfect Miss India. So bride will always be associated with us. So it's like bride perfect Miss India. And so one more thing, this is the second year we associated with Archana Kocher. So last year also she was on the panel, and this year again she is on the. Last year unfortunately she wasn't able to attend because of the dates disqualified. But this time yes, of course she will be to judge and all this.
And what about your son? He is the youngest photographer.
Oh, how nice of you. Thank you so much for remembering that. Yeah, he is there. Come.
He'll be clicking all the models.
Yeah, he'll be the one. He'll take care of the calendar shoot also. He's 13 years.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, he is Alphas. Say hello, Betty.
Will he say something? He's tall, but he's not. What's your name?
My name is Alphas.
Since how long you got this, when did you think of turning a photographer?
2 years ago, actually, my dad and mom used to pay photographers for shoots. So I told
very good. Amy, so you're doing free of cost. You should charge pocket money.
No need.
My God,
he started photography for my cover shoot, and then we thought so he can achieve, and then he started getting into professional courses, diplomas, and all, and he's achieved it. So maybe within a couple of days, you'll come to know he'll be in the one of the youngest photographer in the records also, Indian records also.
Thank you. We have a new model. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, everyone. I'm Ekta Maru, and I'm from Mumbai. Oh, everything. Okay. My height is 5.7 feet.
एक जरा पर्सनल इनविटेशन देना था. 24 जनवरी को मेरा बच्चे का बर्थडे है, प्लस ब्राइट अवार्ड नाइट, थर्ड ब्राइट अवार्ड नाइट्स है. तो सब प्रिंट और इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स मीडिया को आना है. और पेनिनसुला में ऋतिक रोशन, रणवीर कपूर और 25-30 छोटे मोटे फिल्म स्टार्स भी आने वाले हैं. तो थर्ड ब्राइट अवार्ड नाइट्स एंड अनुग्रह बर्थडे पार्टी ऑन 24 जनवरी ट्यूसडे को सबको आने के लिए निमंत्रित है. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. कौन
Avantika, even you're judging, right? Can we have you there? This is your first judging venture. How do you find the chair?
How do I find the chair?
Yeah.
A huge responsibility, of course, yeah. But it's exciting. And because I am, you know, somebody who's been associated with the glamour industry and stuff, so it definitely feels, maybe I can add a lot to it from my perspective. And I come from an, you know, we have a designer, we have an editor, we have somebody who's been in the industry with like Mr. Yogesh Lakhani. So maybe I come with the behind the scenes kind of thing, you know, the publicity part of it, the PR part of it. So what I'll be looking forward to is something who's more normal, who's more natural, the confidence bit of it, somebody who's more like us, you know, because there is always this, we always want to connect to a diva, we always want to connect to a certain person. So I think that's what I will be looking for when I'm judging something. But yes, it's a huge responsibility and I'm looking forward to it.
खुशी जी, नॉर्मली क्या होता है कि जो विनर होता है उनके साथ कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एक साल का कॉन्ट्रैक्ट कर लिया जाता है, तो क्या आप यहाँ भी वही करने वाली हैं?
जी बिल्कुल, जी बिल्कुल।
और किस तरह की शर्तें होंगी, थोड़ा आप अगर बताना चाहें तो?
जी जी, डेफिनेटली, मतलब ज्यादा कुछ नहीं, बिकॉज प्रमोशनल एक्टिविटीज और कैंपेन्स विल बी डन बाय परफेक्ट वुमन एंड परफेक्ट मिस इंडिया, लाइक ब्राइट परफेक्ट मिस इंडिया की तरफ से ही उनको प्रमोशन की हमारी मेजोरिटी कैंपेन्स है। इसके अलावा अगर वो बाहर से कुछ करते हैं तो देयर इज नथिंग, लाइक नो बॉन्डिंग सच है दैट दे आर नॉट सपोज्ड टू डू, बट इट्स लाइक दे हैव टू इन्फॉर्म अस प्रायरली, अदरवाइज वी आर नॉट binding anybody कि ये नहीं कर सकते, they are free to do any of the act, because once if they achieve a crown, definitely there are many openings for them, there are many doors which are been open for them, so in that case they are definitely, if they get the privilege, it's well and good, so हम उनको support करते हैं।
And the contract will be of 1 year?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Gentlemen, what do you look for in a good model, or what do you see the criteria for a good model?
The way she carries herself, the way, the attitude that she has, because an attitude that you carry is as important as you look, and the way she talks, the way she presents herself.
None of you are going to care for 36, 24 and 38?
I think if we start looking beyond it, isn't that fabulous?
That should also be part of it, right?
It will be, and that's how you end up looking the best, don't you? I mean, you end up carrying the garments best when you are slim and you have the right body. But we should all start looking beyond it anyway.
Thank you for the coming. Thank you for coming, okay, all the press people.
Okay, I thank Geeta Hariji and Supriya Mukherjee also to be a part of Bright Perfect Miss India as they are in the jury. So please do come on the stage. And it would be very nice if you can give two lines on how you feel to be associated with us. One second.
It's been really great, you know, being associated with Khushi. I've been working with her for about, since the time Perfect Woman has been, launched. And I've always been a part of Perfect Woman, and I've really enjoyed the journey. And of course, you know, she's always been encouraging, wanting people to, especially the women to, the women to come up there and, you know, prove themselves of what they are capable of. And like she said, giving back to the society. So that's really wonderful. And I wish her all the best in all her ventures.
This Jan will be the 7th year we both of them have been associated, and the 7th anniversary for Perfect Woman magazine also. Thank you.
Tanam, you generally write about travel and food.